Samuelson of the blue line. Right side pass. Salo down for Henrik. Daniels in front. There's the pass. Scores! Daniel Sedin in overtime. His eighth regular season overtime goal. Just one behind Brendan Morrison in Canucks history. And Vancouver comes back to win it 3-2.
Well, three Swedes to the pin come through in this one. Michael Samuelson started the play and then gives it to Sammy Salo. Samuelson to Salo, and now chase. You can't chase. Jason Strudwick commits, and when you commit and don't get it, and then Daniel Sedin is wide open for the tip-in. Sammy Salo to Henrik. Henrik waits, looks around, and the perfect pass to Daniel Sedin by Jason Strudwick's stick.
Canucks finished the night 3-for-4 on the power play. All three goals with the man advantage. Sedin's in on all three.
Another one of those hockey things, the tabletop guys.